are sharing secrets. We're doing secrets that nobody knows about.
We're guessing secrets. A kid is gonna read the secret.
My parents were married on April Fool's Day.
And then everyone's gonna try to guess who the secret belongs to.
Is it Peyton's secret? Because that looks like her mom and her dad.
Some of them were hard to guess.
I really like to sing, dance, and act.
I think it's Samuel's.
No.
I think it's Anthony's.
No.
Derek's.
Nope.
I think it's Raul's.
No, it is not my secret.
I think it's DJ's because he likes to dance and act.
No, it's not my secret.
No one really knows who it is.
I think it's Gregory's secret because he has black hair.
Yes, it is my secret.
I think they're interesting and creative.
When I was a baby, I was a cute little angel.
I think it's Anthony's because he looks like an angel.
Yes, it is my secret.
I am a really good cook. My favorite thing to make is magic bars.
I think it's Gianna because she has brown hair.
Yes, I love to cook.
I enjoy secrets because some of them have to do with their culture.
I have 5 cousins in Egypt and 4 in Italy.
I think it is Selma because she has visited Egypt.
Yes, it is.
I am part Scottish.
I think it's Brad because he loves to be Scottish.
I'm actually Italian.
I think it is Nick's because he told me he was part Scottish.
Yes, that is my secret.
Someone is Scottish, is from Scotland, and Scotland's attached to England.
These secrets helped us learn more about each other.
And now.